What foods to eat if you have gallstones? Did you just have severe pain in your tummy near the abdomen area? If so, you need a doctor's checkup. This pain should not be ignored because it can be a signal that your body is developing gallstones. Usually, gallstones don't show symptoms, but once the symptoms are developed, it can get extremely severe. In such a case, doctors might suggest surgical treatment. However, there are few foods that can help you if you have gallstones. But don't depend on the food completely. These foods can promote gallbladder health and control the pain caused by a gallstone. If gallstones are causing you pain, stay with us till the end. Before moving on to our list, don't forget to subscribe to learn something new from every video we publish. Your daily diet plan should have a large portion of fruits and vegetables. Most of us don't eat enough fruits and vegetables. When you have delicious fast food options, why would you choose to eat boring foods, right? That's what you need to stop, or at least limit it. Fruits and vegetables are packed with all the necessary nutrients your body needs, which is why you need to ensure to always have a healthy plate on the table. You can choose to eat capsicum, cauliflower, broccoli, tomatoes, or any green leafy vegetables. Next are whole grains that should occupy at least one-third of the daily diet. Whole grains can protect against gallstones. Whole grains have this ability because they are rich in fiber. Your body needs fiber to keep your digestive system functioning accurately. Fiber helps in the operation of the digestive system and flushes bile from the body. What is bile and why does it need to be flushed from the body? Bile is the digestive fluid that is produced by the liver and it gets stored in the gallbladder. And when bile gets harder and harder, it takes the form of gallstones. And when the number of gallstones increases, your body can show symptoms and can demand treatment. Try including oats, brown rice, brown bread, and any other whole grain in your daily diet plan. These are high in fiber and are a good source of energy. Reducing fat from the diet can prevent gallstones. Try to minimize high fat content food as far as possible. Consult your doctor to know exactly which food you need to limit and eliminate from your diet. The low-fat dairy products that are gallstones friendly are oatmeal, plain low-fat yogurt, and fatless cheese. Food rich in lean protein can be part of your plate. Red meats and dairy products are great sources of protein. They are also high in fat, which is a reason why you don't want them on your plate. Because of their high fat content, these foods can have a negative impact on your gallstones. Instead of eating red meat, you can go for food rich in lean protein. You may choose to cook beans, peas, lentils, light tofu, white meat poultry, and eat low-fat cottage cheese. You can make any of these foods alternatively. Many of you will love our next food choice because coffee has made it to our list. Yep, coffee can help you with gallstone. A study has shown that drinking a few cups of coffee a day can minimize the risks of gallstones development. This study reported that men who drank 2 to 3 cups of coffee a day had 40% less risks of developing gallstones than those who didn't drink coffee. Few nuts in your diet are beneficial. Another research was conducted that shows a positive connection between nut consumption and gallstones. According to the research, a person who consumed peanuts in large quantities has developed a lower risk of gallstone when compared with less consumption. So, if you are craving a snack, it can be peanut or cashew. Cashews are also beneficial in eliminating the risk of gallstone development. Water is essential in your diet. Always have a bottle of water near you. Carry a water bottle in your bag or have it on your table and make sure you drink water every hour. Drinking a lot of water can reduce gallstones to some extent. When you drink water, it can minimize the risk of bile turning into gallstones. If your gallstones are small, drinking enough water is one of the safest ways to dissolve gallstones without developing any side effects. At times, alcohol can make it into your diet too. This might surprise you, but yes, alcohol is positively associated with gallbladder health. Drinking moderate alcohol is not linked with gallstone development. Instead, it can minimize the risks of this condition. Excessive drinking can lead to liver issues and other health problems. Well, these are the foods that work in favor of those who are suffering from gallstones. Did the next question pop into your head? Is it who should take precautions? You don't need a reason to start a healthy lifestyle. You can start it today. But if you really want to know who is at risk, we are ready with this list too. Women who have children or taking combined pill. Anybody who are overweight or have gone through abnormal weight loss. People over 40 or have a condition associated with bile are more likely to develop gallstones. So, if you are in this category, you may want to start a healthy diet today. Like and share our video. Stay connected. We have more videos to come.